To remember God died on the cross.
Brilliant.
It was a sad time for Christmas, but the next day he was amazed because he died on Saturday and resurrected on Sunday.
When Jesus died on the cross, it was a sad time.
He died on the cross and resurrected for our sins.
And on the hill, it was electrifying because it was storming.
Jesus died on the cross, and
it was sad.
What happened next?
He rose from the dead.